Back to my channel. So I'm 5 minutes late. I had to change my title. It was long. It was boring. And I don't want to be boring. So I had to change it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. How about the noise?
Stuff for ya.
Can't believe we missed this.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Oh, I heard about these rebels. Good folk. Too bad they couldn't make it to Vanaheim. Freyr would have had lots of use for them, that's for certain. Again? Good. Enemy behind you! Oh!
You're my lucky victim.
Get over here. Definitely not. Bullshit, don't lie to me. How am I not dying? What? Okay, that's cool.
Flashlight!
Don't. Flip it around.
What? Okay.
Ha! Run!
Sorry if this is boring.
Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna do that by myself. I don't wanna. Am I doing that wrong? No, I'm not. What?
melee. Finally, wait.
Let me know if in the, let me know in the comments if you want me to do this on my own time. Careful. In other words, shut it.
Jackass, knock it off.
I'm gonna do that on my own time. Second time. Back off.
Protect yourself! If only all battles were so simple.
Might you need your sword sharpened, m'lady?
Lunda, we could use you.
Which armpit of Muspelheim that seed links to, huh?
Back to the dumbass hall.
Incoming left side!
On your
God damn it!
Sorry to say, but there are still plenty of elves out in the Barrens eager for conflict.
But why? Freyr united them. They fought together at Ragnarok.
For those who have spent their lives in combat, peace is not always an option.
What's the loading screen? What are the dingo and the oops? Pulls a sled. Can you make up a damn mind? Fuck! Stop it! Dumbass!
You're on fire, Pedro!
You're dead.
It will pass.
What the heck is wrong with my video? Hold on. Alright, I guess I'm calling it. Sorry about this. Have a good night.